1. Press JOG. Then moving axis to required position. 2. Press F3 offset setting. Then press F3 tooltip measure. 3. Moving the cursor to use reference. Press F4 apply XY ref cohort. 1. OK. 4. The system will automatically write the mechanical coordinates into the system as the tool setting point. 5. The Z-axis is set according to the actual situation.